So racism is like coming at people daily. You know, regardless of what color you are impacted in some way, whether you're the person enacting racism or you're the person on the receiving end. And so we need to be able to have structures and policies in place that are counteracting that all the time.